Yes, sir. Why do you smoke weed? People been asking me lately, why do I smoke weed?
Sounds like a love song. Sounds like a love. Alright, y'all. So
why do you smoke?
People wanna know why I smoke weed. Okay. And I guess the best way for me to express it is through music, to kind of just explain to you some of the reasons why I smoke weed. I'm not justifying that smoking weed is good, smoking weed is bad, it's just whatever. But anyway, okay. I get high on the daily, maybe to escape this crazy place where ladies get raped and babies waving body they moms when they leave, expecting them to be back in a minute. In a minute, they won't ever see moms again. In and out of homes, no friends, no men's, except those that wanna bend some over the sink. And if they speak, then they start all again. New friends, new men's that wanna chin check them when they drink. So what you think they gon' do with nothing to lose? In this land with drug and booze, abuse, supposed to be cool. And school don't do nothing but neglect, since everyone is there just to get a paycheck. And even Johnny breaks his neck to sell smack and glass. And every rapper wants to pack for a little respect and a piece of ass. So pass me that weed so I can erase these memories. We're sucking Busta MCs in front of me. I guess I could go a little bit deeper. Maybe explain it to you a little bit more. Cause y'all need to figure out. Open, but I'm trying to close them, hoping this smoke will hold them. Seeing all this corruption and corrosion, I need this potion to help me with my exploding emotions. Headed to the ocean, deep in where I'm posting, smoking Doja, rolling up a fat one for little Johnny and his mom. Little Johnny stopped selling smack, mom got tracks across her arm. Fact that Johnny's on some new shit, got pops pissed off, ready to lose it, blaming Johnny for choosing to do this. Who knew this? Johnny's dad was in the closet using. I knew it, you'd have noticed how we always came around, holding his shoulders, veins exploding, bruises by his neck and nose. Never dressed up, but claiming he got places to go. And when he is dressed up, he's never pressed up, got on wrinkled clothes. I know it's messed up for me to think less of, but there it goes. I'm just addressing the question, asking the beginning, yo, why I got the urge to splurge or the feeling to blow smoke. More than that, you gotta look at how I see things. He was in my cousin's class, also on the same team. I mean, these are things that are hard to get past. All the laughs, I seen him grow since 10 and a half. So when he broke in my house and stole my stash, I should have lashed out, whipped his ass, pulled him out his house, beat him till he passed out. Bounce out, police come, don't bounce yet. Tell him he must have took me for like 2 ounces, I bet. Plus 2 G's, oh please, Lord, let me plead my case. What the? I shouldn't be selling in the first place. I'm trying to get my replaced. You wanna put the heat in my face? It's a disgrace. How does this place law waste away a dog's best days? Oh, why I can't get a job? No lie, for a crime that I committed a long time ago. And you're asking me why I get blowed? Why did Johnny's dad make him rob a homie he knows? Well, you ask me why I smoke weed. There's a bunch of other things out there we could be asking why to. And you wanna know why I smoke weed? Why you do the things you do? That's what I wanna know. Yeah. My, it's on your local neighborhood hustle.